successfully and unambiguously this hard-fought and deeply divided race for president. Chris Matthews, sum up what we have heard tonight.